Kia ora, my name's Daniel Barnard and I'm an engineering cadet working for Downer at the Tauriko Enabling Works project. Exciting developments are underway to enhance connectivity and safety in Tauriko Village. We are widening State Highway 29 through the village and introducing a shared walking and cycling path, making it easier for everyone to get around. To support the future Tauriko West community, a new access road will be constructed connecting State Highway 29 through a signalled intersection, ensuring safe access for residents. This new road will also provide access to the car park being built behind Tauriko School, allowing for safer access for students and their families. Additionally, a wetland will be created next to the school to manage stormwater and support the local eco-environment. We are also introducing a new connection to Fiore Avenue, designed exclusively for buses, pedestrians, and cyclists. This will establish a direct and convenient route to and from the Crossings Shopping Centre. On Fiore Avenue, we are building a footpath along the southern side and preparing for future bus stops, further improving accessibility. As Tauriko West begins to grow, we'll install new bus stops and a protected two-way cycle lane between the State Highway 29 Cambridge Road intersection and Tauriko Drive. I feel very privileged to be part of this project and I look forward to updating you with our progress in the future.